before taking on the god of the ocean? Yeah, there we go. Gone.
You gotta take more care with the line.
Yeah, that's why I have multiples of my lures here. Nah, we're just gonna stop fishing. I got the XP for coming here. I caught a fish, so Ignis should be happy about that. And now we proceed. Gladio, what are you... God damn it, Gladio.
Which do you think is faster? This boat or the Regalia?
This boat. This boat is way faster.
We could always remodel the Regalia so it could drive on both land and sea. Best of both worlds.
Good idea.
I think you're forgetting who owns it.
Yeah, this is Sid's boat. He's just letting us borrow it. Don't get too ahead of yourselves. Look for a flock of birds. A big old flock of birds over there. Maybe.
Hang on tight.
Hey! Greet Bismarck.
OMG. You guys?
How big is he?
Look at the size of that thing.
Can't be that big.
Presence indeed.
Maybe
it's
it
really
is.
Him.
And he's enormous. Like ginormous.
Only saw a portion of his tail. Oh wait.
Fish everywhere.
Easy to see why he received the angler's apotheosis.
It's a fucking whale! A whale! Oh?
There ain't nothing but the great open sea.
So, do I fish him? What is? What am I doing here? Oh, he's a giant narwhal. Interesting. Or a narwhal. It's goddamn big. Yeah, there's a shit ton of fish around here. This is actually quite pretty.
Before I forget.
Yeah, I'm sorry that it's the middle of the night and that your shots will probably turn out bad. So we're just out here to observe and enjoy? Yeah, it's just like a blue whale with a narwhal tusk on the end of its nose. Alright, well, I guess we've greeted him. I was kind of thinking we could fight. But you look like a friendly giant. What is... Oh, it's just a glowing... What the hell? Glowfish? Shit, I've caught many of those.
But it looks like his fishy friends are sticking around.
Until I catch him, that is.
Make sure you say a prayer of thanks.
Arigato gozaimasu. Cool. Well, that was just fun. Why not? Bismarck, thank you for this bounty, and I'll fish a couple little dudes left behind. Where are they going to be? Fuck, I don't know. Am
just
I actually going to successfully...
Wow,
there's a shit ton
busy
of...
For hours.
hours. Ooh. Am I on my chocobo lure again? Oh, wow, look at that big son of a bitch. Ooh. See, a little bit more of what I'm accustomed to. Burning about 100 just to catch a... What is it? Taravadia? Ah, Craig Barramundi. You know, wait. Out of that, I still have a lot of different types of fish I haven't caught. Like, a lot of different types of fish I haven't caught. And again, I'm only at, what, chapter 8 of 15? So, halfway through the game kind of makes sense. Wait for it. I'll catch one more, and then we can... Ah, son of a... You filthy bastard fish. Then we can head back in. Another Craig Belmondi? There we go. Oh, that was almost a flawless catch, but he started going wonky as hell near the boat. Improved. Son of a bitch. Yeah, they're all Belmondis. I don't give a fuck about that. And there's no trophy for catching all the fish. Honestly, it was a skill I want to max out, and I've maxed it out. So, yeah, kind of not done with fishing. If there's any interesting other things to check out and look into, definitely I'll, give them a peek. So there's nothing else around here. I want to go grab that chocobo mission while I'm over here. Well, while I'm in the water and while I'm on the boat and all that, and just fast travel there anyways. Yeah, I just want to hit that up. Grab that one last outstanding mission over on this portion of the world, and then can run back to Altissia. It would be nice if this game got a PlayStation 5 upgrade, or at least a bit of an update to take advantage of the loading times or the memory capabilities on the PlayStation 5. And, this would be seconds instead of... Hello?
Howdy, Prince. Do you mind swinging by the garage for a hot minute? We've been experiencing some awful strange shakes back here in Lead. The hunters are already looking into it, but I reckon they could use a couple
shakes
more
in Lead. Could it be that giant turtle bastard in the middle of the goddamn world? Let sleeping mountains lie. Head for Hammerhead. Can I return to car? Thank you. And I can leave from any port I want, right? To the Regalia. Let's auto to... What is it? Chocobo... Yeah, Wiz Chocobo Post. There we go. Hey, go fight this level 99 mountain. Yeah, I'm not ready for that yet. I'm strong. I'm overpowered as fuck for what I should be right now, but I ain't ready to fight no super bosses.
Safe and sound. No mistake in the smell of chocobos.
It's a bit late to go out for that race against Ignis, and I don't know if I'm going to win. So there's always that concern as well.
Quest?
Ah, howdy there. Say, y'all got some time to spare?
Sure, what's up?
Technically.
Maybe y'all heard of black chocobos? See, they ain't yellow like the regular birds.
I had a pink one for a little bit.
Seems like there's less of them every year.
You ever seen a fat chocobo? A chunkabo?
Is that right? Good news.
Surely is. Except the mother bird's gotten hurt. Some hungry critter's bound to come across them before long. But because folks' lives ain't in danger, the hunters refuse to lift a finger.
Guess it's up to us then. We'll see what we can do.
Savior of a species. Find the chocobo egg. Okay. Savior of a species. Is it right nearby? No. It's... Where the hell am I? Oh, it's right over there. Okay. Well, that's easy. That's just an easy little hop, skip, and jump away. By the time we get back, it'll be daytime, pretty much. Parking spot. I want to head up to the Vesper Pool, right? Yeah, that's exactly where I want to be.
As soon as we can.
Yeah. Dun, 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 dun. That chocobo riding music still sticks in my head like you wouldn't believe. Love it. Good bit of fun.
Keep it moving.
Mm-hmm. We're trying.
Behind you.
Move your body, shake your body. Love to do this in the day. Eh. Daggers should be appropriate for whatever the hell we may run into around here.
Is this the place?
Some sort of horrible lizard predators. They'll be going after black chocobo eggs. Ooh, that might be a color variation that I can stain my chocobos with.
They're after the egg. You have to drive them off fast.
Oh, bitch! That dude came out of nowhere. I saw the block at the last second. I'm like, wait, what the hell is that? My- oh, God, lizards! Jesus, how many of these dudes came to go after just one single egg? Where are you going, motherfucker? He was running. Running like a coward.
The egg is safe, but where's the mom?
I don't see her.
Well, I'll just take this and put it in my pocket, thank you! Or at least in the back seat of the regalia. Put a seatbelt around it, maybe a little blanket. Oh. Is Prompto gonna be the one?
It's too warm. We gotta get it back to Wiz before it gets cold.
Snuggle up to it. Everybody, curl, take off your clothes and curl up to the big chocobo egg. No homo. Any other quests out of mom around here? Tissio. I imagine Cid is back? He's not always with the boat, but I guess he'll teleport around the boat? I'm not too sure. This one, I need to fight a behemoth and get its meat, and I guess I'd have to take on another behemoth hunting quest? Actually, I know exactly where I could get that. That's with the souped up regalia. I don't think... No, that's for that photograph. Still have to go back into the Castlemark Tower. Jesus Christ. symbol of peace. Oh yeah, that's to take a look at Lutafrey's wedding dress. Yeah. Please, Noctis, stop getting caught up on every tree and rock in your way. We have a chocobo egg here we need to keep warm. I have to appreciate those little touches where it's like, oh, there's a heat meter. You gotta get back quickly. It's like, the fuck you! none of this... What would that be? It would be, Death Stranding. That's what I'm thinking of. Where it's like, hey... you gotta deliver these pizzas, and you can't tip your vehicle over 60 degrees, or you ruin the pizza! This one forcing you to manually drive the regalia and drive it... comfortably, I guess? Not hitting too many bumps or taking too quick of turns or something? That would be a horrible mechanic, but this? Nah, just bring it back. There are a lot of... decisions made for missions in this game that I'm constantly expecting something and questioning why they did it this way, but I'm kind of happy they didn't do any of that unnecessary or really obnoxious tacking on of shit where it's like, oh man, it fucking just ruined the whole experience having to do a bunch of these meters and shit with an egg. Having to be delicate. It's like, nah, fuck that. We're just gonna beat up a bunch of lizards and then bring it back.
Yeah. Found it just in time. It's still warm.
You leave it with me. I'll look after it.
We never pulls down his pants.
That's a shame for sure. But y'all saved the egg at least. I'll take good care of it. Make sure it hatches.
Good luck.
I'll send out word when it does. Y'all be sure to come.
Oh, yeah.
To it.
Yeah, a little black chocobo.
I want y'all to have
a little baby black chocobo would be so fucking cute. Oh my god. I would lose it. Absolutely lose it.
We gotta come back, guys. As soon as the chick hatches.
Of course.
Even the regular baby fat chocobos are absolutely adorable. Fucking right's gonna be coming back for the black one. Now, are there any more? No, no quest. Okay, so it's time then now for you.
So what'll it be today?
Do you have any new hunting missions? I don't think he does. He does. But I'm still at least one rank below. Technically one rank below. Now, the amount of fast travel I'm going to be doing, any buffs I eat are kind of going to be wasted. And there's so much expensive. Like, look at these cute, cute little bastards. So many expensive things to buy in fucking Altissia. That I, just better off saving what money I have. All right, Cindy, what's with this shaking? It's like, oh, that big mountain's actually a monster. Go fight it. Fuck that. I was reading an article where when the developers were talking about this game before it released, they're like, oh, this bite will take you 72 hours.
Range of wares here.
Jesus. I think it has like a million XP. This monster. Yes, Sid, it's been time?
Y'all brace yourself for power.
Excellent. Wait, no. Oh, you're still working. Damn. I thought you were done.
Some sizable seismic activity down south near Longwith. Dave and his boys are on the beat as we speak. It's the darndest thing. Ain't never felt so much as a rumble around these parts. Got a lot of folks worried. Got me worried, too. Ain't easy tuning up a shaking chassis. Anywho, hope Dave and y'all can do something.
Well, you know, there is Dave.
Huh.
Yeah, let's go find Dave. Quest. Mountains lie? Mountains lie. There we go. About that far away.
We're gonna ace it.
Well, there's no doubt.
Yeah, not gonna be doing that test drive anytime soon, guys. Oh, I can even fast travel to that. Just the subtle image of the mountain being like, hey, mountain shaking, who knows what it could be.
Gee, thanks, guys. Really appreciate the vote of confidence.
Oh yeah, we're down Longwaith. Okay, I'm like, I recognize this place. Of course I do. Been here multiple times. That's yo, Dave.
Instincts brought you all back here. Miner told me there's something real shady about these shakes. Got all my hunters foraging the field for clues as we speak. Even enlisted the help of a fella from Galden. Name's Dino. Real upright fella.
Yeah. He
found himself a suspect spot. Y'all mind going to check it out for me?
Go meet up with Dino. Hey, did you guys manage to find my stone? No, Dino, we haven't gone back to Castlemark Tower just yet. Since we're here... Friends made during the journey have caught wind of the incident and gathered at Longwaith Rest Area. 12 of a possible 14? Oh, wait. That means two people in Altissia that I haven't, talk to or run into yet. Son of a bitch.
The boys are on the beat too. Not surprising, given the scale of this incident, if you will. My buddy Dino's been searching for a scoop.
Dino's so a friend of yours.
Think of how many copies we'll sell. And apparently there are some old legends about Longwaith. Past myths back to haunt the present. People will eat it up.
Well, look what the coral dragged in.
Thank you for the remedy.
You curious about these quakes, too? As it were, I was going through some old biology docs, and I stumbled upon something that might pique your interest. Longwaith Peak. Ooh, baby, this is monumental. I've got to check it out up close.
Hey, dude. No, not the newscaster. I don't give a fuck.
Not just my boy. You seen it out there? These quakes have got the guppies scared out of their gills. Wonder if there's a new fish gun set them all astir. Whatever it is causing these quakes, it's got to be a real whopper. Either way, I'm going to keep on fishing. And don't worry, if I get any good bites, you boys will be the first to know.
Thank you, Nathan.
How in tarnation's a man supposed to get any work done when his tools are flying off the shelves?
Talker, what the fuck are you doing down here? You got transferred?
On the outside, I ain't never felt anything like these earthquakes. Ain't good for nothing but giving me a backache. Tui.
Nathan?
All these recent quakes are giving me the chills.
Or Taka?
Can't even boil a pot of water without worrying it's gonna spill all over the place. Only got a splash of stock left in the fridge. Like to run dry if these quakes don't quiet down soon.
Iris?
There's rumblings of an earthquake around here and came to check it out. It's a little too close to the capital for comfort. Normally, Jared's notebook has the answer, but it came up blank this time. Except for a weird legend about Longwife. Something about the mountain awakening every few centuries, making the earth shake by its rousing. That's the best I got.
Wait, if I kill, when I kill this mountain, not if, when, is that just going to be a giant crater or flat section of the map afterwards?
Are you hoping to look for earthquakes?
Well, you don't look for earthquakes. You look for the cause of the Talcott, you sweet, stupid kids.
He said there's a legend about the mountain. And that's all he wrote. Oh, but you know what else? He drew a picture of a turtle. Not only was Grandpa smart, but he was a good drawer.
Artist. Artist, not drawer. No.
If it isn't my favorite hunters. You
Holly.
You know what's causing all these earthquakes? Everyone at the power plant's up in arms. They're all wondering if the meteor's got anything to do with them. The company's offering a bonus to anyone who can solve the mystery. So I figured I'd take up the cause and earn some extra gil.
You're always stretching yourself way too thin, Holly. Goddamn, girl. Howdy, boys. So I heard you're investigating the recent tremors. I want to wish you all good luck. If you could shake us of these shakes, me and my birds would be most grateful. We're rooting for you now, your friend, Wiz. Oh, and they left a spirit ZZ. Hey, Dino. Am I interrupting something?
Well, I guess my cover's blown. I didn't come here to cook. I came here as an informant.
What?
Picking up some ingredients while I was in the area.
You did.
Really the time for grocery shopping.
We got those Uwat berries.
And our ship stopped sailing. Our restaurant sunk. We need to solve this now.
Hey, Dino, give the girl a bit of space to breathe.
It is against Prey Octus Nay. They've probably told you, but I'm out here reporting on the earthquake.
Inch prey. I'm like, what the fuck? Oh, pig Latin.
Sure,
gotcha.
Word on the street is that the crag itself is the key. That Crown City chick, Monica? Yeah, well, she's following up on the lead at Longwife for me.
Speak to Monica. So there are two other individuals I could have spoken to, But I haven't met them yet, I guess, because I've come here too early. Damn. Monica. Wait, wasn't Monica the woman that we saved earlier? Okay, it's over there. Can probably take the regalia nearby. But I have a feeling. Yeah, is that... In this section of the map just gonna open up? I can't take this thing right now. I could probably take this thing right now. I have a lot of the strong, well, the most powerful weapons in the game already, or at least for Jesus Christ, Prompto. I have the death penalty, which is apparently the strongest gun in the game. Everybody in the Genji Blade, I think, might be the strongest. Blade for Gladio? I don't know. I feel that I can get better shit for Ignis, but so far I don't have anything of that. And I still don't have all the other pieces of the armature. I think the ones I need, yeah, are all story. Yeah, as far as I can tell. Three pieces, and they're all story-based from what I've seen. And again, if I fail the fight... No. It's just continued time and worry about that later. Yeah, I guess not enough time has passed for Cid to have that stuff all done up. What the? Oh, thank goodness that didn't pop up. Auto to Galden. Let's head to Galden. Hop on the boat from there and get back to Alticia.
What's the forecast?
Clear skies with the temperature rising.
It's getting hot in here. So get on your boat. Well, we only have the one boat, but you kind of get the idea. Nat and the boys are a little beat up. If I'm going to go fight a giant pissed off turtle that's part of a mountain or is the fucking mountain, then I'd rather us all be a top tip shape. Tip top shape?
Can't forget the skewers we had in Lestalem.
Yes. We must return for more.
Eventually, what? Eventually.
I didn't think you were into street food.
Tasty, cheap, convenient. What's not to like?
I'm completely straight. Thank you, Prompto, for questioning that. Yeah, no one cares. No one cares about this photo contest. Fuck off. So you and Dino, huh? Getting a little friendly? Eh? Eh? I think it's... Yeah, I know exactly why I think of Dino as just a filthy scumbag. I assume my boat back to the present. Check Umbra from your lodgings to return to the present time? Call Umbra from your... What the fuck? I don't know what the hell that means. Hey, Sid, you teleport around a lot. I thought you were up in Hammerhead, man. Shouldn't you be working on my weapons? No wonder my fucking weapons aren't goddamn ready. Anchorage Point. Let's go to Alticia. Slight detour. Just an itty-bitty little detour. That's all. That's all. Although, man, how does this work for the passage of time? Is it going to be nighttime? Can I go hunt? You know, it's fucking close enough, dude. Absolutely, it's close enough. What do we got for hunting quests here? That's kind of far. That's a bit too close. You know? Let's take a look at this bewitched blade stains the waters. By the time I run over there, or, I could probably take a, it's not a ferry. It's a, the hell am I trying to remember? It's a little boats, the palanquins. No, that's not what it's called either. Holy fuck, I'm having a stroke. Call a hospital. Help me, please. It's a gondola. A fucking gondola. Jesus Christ. Not to be mistaken with a gondola. That's why I thought it was initially. I'm like, wait, is it a gondola or a gondola? Gondola is for traversing around the waterways. A gondola. Take a cruise? I don't know what time it is. Sure, because I... No? Are you... No, I need to take the other boat that'll take me over to the other corner there. And to do that, I need to go up and around and get higher. Need to get higher! Just to beat the shit out of one Ronin, all this running about. But I need to... I gotta get warm back up. For reasons, obviously. Up and over... It's a pretty simple map. I enjoy that. Well, currently it's what I consider a pretty simple map. Hey, what's up? Another photo opportunity?
Hey, Noct.
Yeah?
There's supposed to be a scenic spot nearby. All the locals recommend it. Want to check it out? Take some snaps?
Yeah, absolutely. Is it on the way, though?
Well, if it comes recommended, sure.
Yeah. This or, is what a road trip's all about.
How many different photo ops are going to be... Oh, did you? Oh, it's right here. Okay, fucking absolutely, Prompto.
Good call.
Yeah, definitely take a photo while we're right here. Damn right. I think there's still a photo op that I haven't wandered nearby where he wants to take it just yet. It's a good time of day as well. Kind of. I hate the filter. I despise the filter, but sure.
Love the lighting.